going away. Janek stood by the gate as he waited for his grandpa to find the ticket and passport. The airport was as busy as an anthill, with people hurrying this way and that. It was Janek's first time in an airport, and he was feeling nervous and scared. Never before had he been on a plane. It would take many hours to fly from Poland to the United States. Grandpa would not be coming with him. How quickly life had changed.
"I don't want to leave you," cried Janek. "Look at this airport. I will get lost without you. That is what will happen to me in California, too."
Janek hated being at the airport, and everyone here seemed unhappy. All around him were mothers with babies that screamed like fire truck sirens. People were rushing around with worried faces. Janek thought of the brown cows on the farm back home and the white chickens that scratched the earth. This morning, Janek had eaten his last egg from those chickens. He had enjoyed his last pear from the old tree in the yard. Now he was going to a new place. Everything in his life would be different.
"Janek," Grandpa said gently, "your life in California will be very much like your life here. The children play soccer there, just as they do here, and they like to read books, just like you. You will make many new friends. Your father now has a job and an apartment. He is thrilled that you will be with him again. Besides, he misses you very much."
Then the loudspeaker clicked on. The sharp sound made Janek jump like a scared rabbit. A woman's voice said it was time to board the plane.
Grandpa squeezed Janek tightly and said, "When you are unhappy, look in this envelope. Now, go ahead and get on the plane."
Janek said, "I will miss you, Grandpa." Then he took the envelope and walked to the plane. Janek's legs shook like jelly as he went through the door alone. Soon the plane lifted off the ground and flew high up into the dark sky. Janek glanced out the window. He saw one star that sparkled like a diamond ring. He opened the envelope and wiped away a tear that slipped down his cheek. Inside was a photograph of Grandpa smiling. His hat was pushed back on his head. There was his old wood house, too. Janek smiled. He would write a letter to Grandpa as soon as he arrived at his new home.